what's the name of your line and what was your inspiration behind it?
Melissa Nicole Couture, and the inspiration is Military Chic. About hard wear, something soft, something hard. So I always like to be edgy and then girly at the same time.
I like my fur with the wool, so pretty much everything.
say your kind of your dreams or plans for the future would be?
Actually, I have a storefront where I'm partnered with someone. It's in Brooklyn. It's on 806 Washington Avenue. You can stop by because I do custom designs for everybody, all shapes and sizes.